Give us the $500,000, or the grown man dies.
You have 24 hours.
I wish you were there to read it to him. That sounds scary as hell,
voice. Well, that's why I wanted the scary letters.
I think we're really good at this.
We're extremely good at it.
Yeah.
And I didn't want to say anything either, but, like, way better than murder.
Oh, my God.
You know,
a lot better
we kind of found our groove.
This is fun.
All right, glue stick, and I'm going to lock this in.
Oh, great.
We are all clear. Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, you kidding me, man?
See, you can't have this both ways. Every time you guys come in here, you're like, oh, we're just a bunch of happy-go-lucky guys. Once again, we found ourselves in another pickle that we can't get our fingers out of our asses. You three are the craziest criminals I've ever seen in my life. You want to pull this off? You got to act like it.
Word.
This is about never having to work for anybody ever again.
Boom, marker drop.
Kidnapping.
That's kidnapping.
With one more P it is, that's kidnapping. I completely underestimated you guys. Help me help you get revenge on my dad. A little insulted, you only asked for $500,000 for me, so I tacked on another zero.
500 million?
Wow, that's a ton.
5 million.
Hi, boys. I'm gonna call the police and I'm gonna send you all to jail.
Come on.
Unless you guys plow me.
All right, here we go.
Can we come up with like a game plan?
I don't wanna commit adultery on my wife, I'm sorry.
I got a plan, okay. Areas, I'll go. Butt face puss.
I cannot go in the puss. That's gonna make me the most guilty. Turn down for what?
Can you scoot over just a smidge?
No, I sit in the middle.
That's a seat, dude. It's a whole thing, Rex.
I know, you're crowding me.
I'm crowding this guy now? I sit in the middle!
Hey. Wow. This is way better.
This is bullshit, by the way.